Start recording. Stop recording. Speech off.
Hold on, guys.
Hello, everyone. I propped you guys up against the pillow because I'm going to be doing video on the other side of my room, and I can't hold and record at the same time. So, I'm going to speak loud because I got, not comments, but I've talked to my friends, and they said that they couldn't hear me. When I did how to make cereal, I guess, I think that's what it's called. But yeah, they couldn't hear me, so I'm at my piano. I got my braille sense here because I am going to figure out a tune to something. But this video will be uploaded after the tune is made, and for that reason is because if I upload it before my next video, then you'll already know the tune. So yeah, I'm gonna put the tune at the end of my weekend vlog so you'll hear it, because I don't know how to put it at the beginning. So that's gonna happen. Now I'm gonna show you how I figure out how songs are played. And what I do is I hum the song, and then I listen to the first note, and I hum the first note, and then I find down the piano and try to make sure it's the same, and then I'm gonna write it down. So here we go. Now let me hum the song. I want y'all to hear it. It's a Harry Potter theme. Gonna play the first part, so I'm only gonna play this part. That's the only part that I'm gonna play. So here we go. Let me turn the volume up. Okay, I think that's loud enough, yes. Okay, let me write that down. Okay, here we go. So, do, re, mi, fa, sol, do, I got a better idea. I'm just gonna put this. And I feel stupid for doing this, and people are gonna laugh at me, but this is the way I do it. Between fa and so. Actually, I'm not gonna do that song because that's kind of hard. I'm just gonna try to find someone to sing it, or I'm going to try to look it up on YouTube again. Okay, I got a good idea. Now let me think of another song to do. It's been a long time since I've done a video with my piano. This is gonna be the second one. What song do I wanna learn? I wanna learn Happy Birthday. Oh, this is a B. Okay, let me find another B. Oh, here it is. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. I'm just gonna put space, no, dash, I'm gonna do H, D means high do. Thank you. Okay, now it's going to be hard for me to play it, but maybe in a future video I will play it for you guys, but I want to come read the notes to you. I don't know that much about okay, now, I don't really know a lot about, like, music. I just know how to sing it, I think I'm good at singing. And then, y'all just heard how I learned how to do this. So, that's normally what I would do when I want to learn how to do something. I need to put a space here. Oh, no, right there. Okay, so I just know do re mi fa sol la ti do. So I'm just gonna tell you what I wrote down. I just put the first letter of each of those things, and I'm gonna tell you do re do fa mi do re do so fa do, and it's high D la fa mi re high B. Half B, F, no, fa, so fa. So that's the whole thing. And I'm gonna put it as happy birthday song. Happy birthday song on the piano. Okay, so I hope you heard me this time, and thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe and come up for more videos. And also, if you're music geniuses, I don't know how y'all learn songs. I would like to know that in the comments below. Peace.